Idrissa Gana Gueye.
Nein, er tut kein Dilan, um prêmio para o Vitinho aqui. Então, ora, torça na casa, que você tá falando tudo que as merda dela tem que entender alguma coisa. Entra.
This does look promising. Really in the clear now.
Oh, that's a fantastic goal. I know. Ah, você não casa, tudo bem, se for uma parte, vou tomar raio ou não?
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Good vision here. Neymar. Brilliant goal.
Dá, como morar com o Patrick, a mim não vou fazer, meu brother, não se fiz. Mas creca nada, eu, creca nada, eu.
Eu quero se entrestar, né, guys.
What a moment that no, was. He's playing with his friend, and his friend said he has a grudge against me because I beat him.
They've got him to score here.
What are you saying? You've got to be there to score. They're going to miss it as well, but he didn't. Restarting at 2-0. That's why he can't control himself.
Saw the ball, went for it. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Müller aimed at Lewandowski. And he reached it, he has with a diving header to score. Fabulous. Oh, it's smooth as silk, that move. And what a cross in from that wide.
É pato, Jamel. Olha que marca agora tá pato, tá aí.
Neymar. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. The chance is here. Icardi! And he scores spectacularly. Well, he's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes in these circumstances, and he was. Just a reminder, 3-1.
Good try, good try.
It's not good, it's a great try.
But this is how you score, listen. Like the, oh, shit!
How? How, man? You don't know how to score right now.
That was very strong, so now...
He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him confidence to grab the second chance here. One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Gone on one possession back.
Yes. Merde, yeah, merde.
Like shit, shit.
Yeah, shit in French. This is the world in French.
Oh, what a happy goal scorer. He's found the way past the keeper once already, and now he's knocked in his second. And the hat-trick is definitely on for him. Well, he's turned in the goal for Bayern
Munich. Oh, shit!
He's come in from a long
play,
way.
Play, it's man. It's not play, always man. Easy to finish.
Yeah. Defenders caught out by it in the end. Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score.
It's good, man. It's okay.
Good.
Nothing happened, just one, okay?
Now I know how to get in there.
It's okay if you know how to get inside. It's fine. This is how you learn, man.
Oh, look at those stats for PSG.
Yeah. He defends
so
very
much
good.
Ball so far. The way they've played. The way they've been clinical in front of
I like
the way back the opposition. If they can continue in this vein, they've been so good out here today. And here, it's the goalkeeper's ball.
Oh, shit. Corner.
Well, it's an erratic moment from the goalkeeper.
And an error too, but an error that he's got away with.
When you give the ball away as a keeper,
pass threaded through. Taking on the
defenders.
Oh,
shit. Good. Almost a penalty, but good.
Yeah, almost penalty, yes.
Icardi. An incisive pass. That boy's true. Real chance now.
Oh, nice, man. Oh, my God. That's it.
It's safe to play it back to the goalkeeper. He's
now I know how to get inside. After the game, I'm going to tell him how he can close that game.
Back in the game. Robert Lewandowski.
No, you're going to tell him how to correct it?
Well,
okay. That one. That's good.
Gets it away from the goal with a punch here. A chance to break away now on the counter. Well, that counter-attack didn't work, and they might be counter.
He has his players
now.
Too wide. Yes,
the player? He said to choose the player?
No. His players are too wide on the field. So when I do... Yeah.
Too wide?
Okay, tell him to go on the... Go on the players.
Go on the players? Is it?
Yeah.
Blitz?
Now go on tell him to go on tactics.
Tactics.
Yeah.
Tackle is strong.
And now, where's the second one that says width? I have to put it on number 4.
Oh, the width should be number 4.
Yeah, so it closed the gap.
Close the gap.
Then, if he keeps the gap like that, I'm gonna go inside all the time.
Nice.
I'm gonna beat him. I'm gonna go inside and score goal all the time.
Thank you for info.
You know, I'm a nice guy sometimes, you know?
Oh, you added sometimes. I like it.
But now you gotta play because now I'm gonna score a lot of goals, huh?
Yeah, you know how to get inside, yeah?
Yeah, no, because oh shit, because now I put Aguero, Sané, Sterling in the field. Now Sterling is here.
Safe, wide. Oh, yeah.
Aguero is in.
The spirit here that they're going to need in these circumstances as they kick off again.
And Sané is in.
Now Benjamin Pavard.
All my best players.
Baratti. Mbappe. Icardi. Very important piece of defending with the interception there.
Let's watch the game.
Goretzka. Serge Gnabry. Two oohs around the crowd for a 3-minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time.
I have no idea.
Gay.
Look how they're close to each other now.
Yes, you're right. But you see it scoring, man.
Yeah, because I went the other way. He was coming towards me, so I pushed the ball to the other side.
Oh.
You fucking leech.
You see, my players, they always stay next to each other. So the ball doesn't go through. E a boia marca golo, essa sabe. Ele marca golo. Por acaso ouve o seu choco, não é esse balé da
própria. We start again, 5-3.
Ah, you see? Shouldn't go, huh?
لحظة يعني ما تكلمت والله لك اللحظة.
No.
Concentrate.
It's through ball. Through ball, don't go.
Here we go with the second half then with Paris Saint-Germain.
Da guarda, da guarda.
What? Angel Di Maria with some space in the wide area.
Why?
They seen the shot. Just a reminder of what a great keeper he is.
And he's a big lad. And he needed every inch of his frame there.
Corner's taken. He's got to clear it now. Can't lose the ball now.
A little draw, huh?
Out in front of goal.
But I have all in his own.
Kimpembe. Talk about coming to his side's rescue.
God damn.
That was a moment ago.
Brother, look at this goal right here.
Well, Bayern are losing and they can't get hold of the ball. If that doesn't change, they will end up losing this match.
Yeah.
Read that well with the interception.
Ah! Almost there, almost there.
Oh, man. Flipped up towards the back post. They score! I can see what they were after here, Martin. They've been trying to get the ball out to that winger at every opportunity during this match, and they did it again and got their reward. And what a
Hazard, it's okay.
Fabulous cross. That was a goal of deluxe class. It's come in from a long way out, and from that angle, it's not always easy to finish. Defenders caught out by it in the end.
You lose it. Wait a lot. No, it's okay. No, it's fine.
Going forward with real purpose now. Wants to pull it back now. Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. Read the intentions. Neymar. Di Maria. Mbappe. Oh, that's a fantastic goal. Three of the best. He's made them pay. And that completes a wonderful hat-trick. Well, he's enjoyed one of those days where everyone is trying.
Oh, shit. Lefty, yeah?
Yes.
Well, this is what we love about football.
No,
the
it was
the
right.
And we're getting it in this game
the left,
in abundance.
No, it was on the right.
Neymar. Quick into the tackle. And the result is going to be a throw. Idrissa Gana Gay. Tilo Kera.
Good shit.
This is excellent from Paris Saint-Germain. Saw that coming and intercepted. Di Maria. In for Neymar. Not really
oh,
away
shit.
From a threat here.
It's good. I like it.
Very good, very good.
Okay.
I gotta score two more.
I like
can't
it.
Can't keep it on the pitch, it's
that's
gone
good.
Out for a throw.
If you score and he score, it's me who is winner now. Because I'm watching the game and I have fun.
Looking to find Müller in the middle. It's not really a way, it's a difficult technique. And he didn't quite catch it.
Yeah, fair play for taking it on. Takes a bit of confidence to do that.
كنت قريب لي هذاك اش نقول
ها مين يزرع ما بومبا لي مين يزرع ما
بومبا لي Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances. And it isn't
work. Why? We're cheating now.
I doubt.
Why?
Hold, man. Come on. did you give him some money too?
That's not cheating, man.
It's cheating.
What you say is before it's cheating and fouls. Now it's because you're playing, it's not cheating.
You see? That? What was that?
When I was with Dino and was talking, hey, they are cheering, it's foul. Let me see. Hey, they are cheering. Now you say it's not cheering? Come on,
no,
man.
No, that's not cheating, man. That's pressure.
Maybe, yeah.
That's good defense.
Yes, yeah, maybe. Tactic, you know. Breakaway goal. Well, that was absolutely mesmerizing, the way they moved the ball forward so swiftly, so slickly. Rules.
Excellent for his team. Easy for him. Well, he's laughing and joking about it because it was perhaps the easiest goal he's ever scored in his career. And they've spread it out wide here. Poor on the ball. Well, this is a real shock. You can see it in the faces of the players, and you can hear it in the lack of noise. Excellent movement to get the pass and stay onside.
Ah, oh, come on, ref!
I told you, they are cheering, man. Back and thinking attack straight away. It's not offside, and they say it's offside, man. Yeah.
Goalkeepers love to be busy, and he certainly.
Oh shit! Good shit! Now that's offside. Now that's
good, I like it. I'm proud of my brother.
Now that's offside. That's what you call offside.
This is cheating too.
Yeah.
Come on. Oh. Whoa, that's good.
Whoa. Oh, that's offside. That's fucked up. Now that's some cheating. It looked a certain goal. Until the defender managed to. That's cheating. That's just instinct, but that is top defended.
Corner, Bayern Munich. Oh, they've lost the ball.
You don't want no more?
Gnabry. You can see what he was trying to do, but the defender in the way. We're down now to the last 6 minutes. Excellent ball from Draxler. Needs to stay cool now. He sliced through them, sliced them apart.
Oh, he's just got overexcited there. We all thought he was going to score.
Well, you can say afterwards just forget about it and move on, and that's what I guess Bayern will be told when they get into the dressing room.
Yeah, there'll be some post-mortem though in that dressing room, I'm sure.
Well, it could be it. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
I'm tired, man.
Yeah, I'm tired, man. Look, I wasn't home. I was driving. I'm tired. I'm gonna go bowling, man.
There's gonna be a change for Paris Saint-Germain. A very comfortable margin.
Oh, no, I know. You're driving more than me, man. But it's fine. That did look like a real opening. Do you know? Do you practice any exercise? Are you going to the gym or no?
There's only a minute to go. They can be quick on the break now.
Can you go to the gym? Still progressing on the break.
Can't get the Coman. We knew about the pace, and it was too quick for the opposition. Great goal.
Well, what a sight to behold that was. The opposition was absolutely helpless to counter it.
They're
going to have the final word Classical in terms of this very, very late goal. But the real conversation in the match has come from the other team.
Yeah, I think the score will be pleased, but he's the only one out there.
10-10? It's not bad if it's 10-10.
Brilliant performance from this fella. Yeah, one of those matches.
Martin
he touched, turned to gold. It was an impeccable performance.
Nice Benzema, nice Benzema.
Now I'm not gonna play with you no more. I'm gonna play like real.
You was playing series the same thing, no? Was it less little difference?
Yeah. You're gonna see why.
We'll see. I'm just having fun watching you guys, it's okay.
I know, it's fun. It's fun to play.
Yeah. For me, yeah, fun I don't to like... play, to watch everything.
I don't like to lose.
I think this is how you learn, yeah? You don't want to lose, then you teach yourself. That's good, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't like to lose.
I have just to keep practicing, playing here.
Sodos, como are Sodos? So, tá pedindo mais uma.
Lovely stadium. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith, delighted to be with you. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. This should be a special game, Alan.
Yeah, thanks Martin. Well, we've got a couple of teams here that their strengths are attacking, no doubt about it, so I'm sure they'll be going at each other very quickly.
Time and space for Ronaldo out on the flanks. Nice, man.
This with a chance to go into the lead now. They've got to be careful with these early challenges. The referee's penalised that one. That at any time in the match is a yellow card offence, and he's not going to escape the booking simply because it's this early. No, he dived in. I don't think he or anybody else can have any complaints about that.
Decided to take the shot on from the free kick.
I think he's trying to catch the keeper out there, who might not have been expecting a shot.
This could be it. Cristiano Ronaldo. The pressure has told, and they've caved in, really.
Well, we all knew what was coming. Certainly the opposition did, but they could do nothing to stop it happening out there.
What's the achievements? Casarte la forma, yo le voy a reír. ¿Quieres someter?
No, claro.
A goal from Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, he's hit it hard and he's hit it first time, but perhaps the keeper could have got more on that.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Goretzka. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Aimed at Lewandowski.
What is this, man?
Partially away from danger.
Patrick.
Ah.
What are you doing?
I told you I was going to play serious, man.
Are you serious? Oh my god.
Back into play off the post.
It's like... Oops. Oh my god. It should be inside.
Who the fuck is sending me a call invite on FIFA 19?
Dilo.
Now he wants to take them on. Ronaldo, they couldn't stop him the first time. They haven't stopped him the second time. And he's leading his team in the best possible way with two goals today. He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. Restarting at 2-0.
Nice, man.
Lewandowski.
This is the reality, man.
Hey, this is how we play, man.
Lewandowski.
If you play online, you gotta play. Division 1, man.
Oh, Division 1?
Yeah.
My brother lost in Division 4. Well, well read.
Yeah.
Because we like you say, we just bought the PS4.
Plays good. One more month, two more months.
He should be playing good.
Well, yeah.
Playing better than fucking CV Star over there.
Brilliant athleticism and a wonderful finish.
He takes a bit of bottle to take that on. Show plenty.
Yeah, that's it. It's a few hours
to go. And we restart the game. 2-1.
بس هذا فرجة الماتش بيست ولكن على الأقل تبقى كوت ماركيز مثلا ولا ثلاثة ثلاثة زمين ثلاثة أوسمان أوسمان Patrick,
yeah.
Why your name is Arabic? And why you didn't learn Arabic?
I went to school for it, but then I got too lazy.
Oh, you didn't learn any words? Or few words maybe?
I learned, but I haven't spoken it in years. Because over here nobody speaks Arabic.
Oh, that's why. If you don't practice it, you lose.
Yeah. And my uncle that speaks it, I haven't seen him in a few years.
Wow.
I don't know why. He bought a house. He always asks for me, but I never see him anymore.
Where should he?
Yeah,
in Brockton.
Brockton? It's not too far, man. Why? You should go to see him.
I want to see him, but he's never home, you know.
Oh, okay.
He's supposed to be home, but I don't know. I talked to his kids. They say, yo, where's your father? Oh, he's always home. Okay, tell him to come. You know, I want to visit him. And
swung in by Pjanic.
No, I gotta stay with this kid.
We feel asleep too. The kids.
Yeah, he fell asleep on his chair. Now he woke up mad.
Oh, that's why.
Now Gnabry. Lewandowski. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Miralem Pjanic. Lewandowski. Shots on here. Well, safe hands from the goalkeeper there. Not the most demanding save, but it had to be made.
Yeah, easy though.
Nice try.
Take it.
The shot's on. Well, it's an erratic moment from the goalkeeper. And an error too, but an error that he's got away with.
When you give the ball away as a keeper, it normally leads to a dangerous situation. That's the nature of the job. And he just about got away with it.
I don't know how people use PK. He doesn't run. With that possession, but he catches up.
PK is not good.
It's not good. You gotta when you use Barcelona, you gotta use Lenglet and the black guy.
Now they've got the ball. What are they gonna do with it? The black guy and Lenglet.
Yeah. Because Piqué can't run for shit. He has good defense, but if he can't catch up to go, you know?
Wow.
If he can't catch up, how is he going to use his defense?
Such a one-sided affair. Look at the scoreline.
No, I play Ultimate Team.
Ultimate? He's playing Ultimate too.
Ultimate Team?
Yeah, but well, it's online or just like with yourself, with the computer?
You can play online or you can play against the computer.
No, I think he's doing this. He's doing it with the computer.
Yeah.
Come on, come on. No, who would have him?
Leonardo Bonucci.
He said Ultimate Online, it's not exists, right?
Exists, yeah. Ultimate Team.
Oh, Ultimate Team, he said. Well, I don't know.
We could call it another insurance goal. Surely they can't throw it away.
It's the one that you gotta buy the cards. Said, yeah.
Oh, okay, got you. No, I understand now. I understand what I'm saying to you. Yeah. He's never had a more straightforward chance to score. And his eyes he just have fun with the computer. Well, oh my god. You're playing good, man. I have a question. Cristiano, do you make money with this or no? You have to make money too. With turnover. Yeah?
If you go play Ultimate Team, you win money.
Good money or just it's okay?
It depends how much you want to bet. You bet against people and then you get the money.
And do you give you the money? Not sure.
Yeah, no. They have no choice. They gotta put the money in before they bet. No, if they don't put the money in, there's no bet.
It is Ronaldo.
Oh, okay, that's good.
About.
Wow, I like it, man.
Great talent, Alan.
That's good.
Ultimate Team. You gotta have Ultimate Team.
Dino, what are you saying? We don't beat here with money. Come on, what are you doing? Are you serious, Dino?
I wonder if the second half's gonna be like the first, one-sided.
I'm gonna lose it in just one game, man. I know. No, I'm not gonna do it. Are you serious?
Alexandro.
I'm gonna bet with $5. It's okay.
Yeah, some people do $1. Some people do $2. Some people do $1,000.
Wow. $5 too, or $10 or whatever.
$5.
Wow. People really bet any money.
Yeah, you win money. After a while.
Leonardo Bonucci.
Nice.
Oh, shit.
No, he...
I was trying to go zero, but...
No, he's just losing his concentration before, that's why.
Yeah, you over here talking to me. When I was quiet, I play better when I'm quiet. You over here asking questions. You can't play, yo.
He said to me, when I was quiet, I score a lot and I concentrate, but when I'm talking to you now... Oh, he's losing concentration too.
Yeah. Maybe. A chance to break away now on the counter. Trying to lovely through ball from Matuidi.
Not a problem, the
referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside.
No. I'm not going to catch me here. I'm going to find it.
Lewandowski, target in the middle. That is a terrific header. Lucky it's just off target.
Generated some power on it, and the keeper wasn't getting there. He says, it's another game if you want. Okay. Really? Wow, faster, guys.
Leonardo Bonucci.
Yes.
Matuidi.
Oh my god, don't say it, okay, please, I don't wanna hear anything from them. It's stupid, the person gave it. I really like him.
I'm going with international team.
International? Which favorite team for you?
Portugal.
In this side, and we've seen
Portugal?
That in the way that they've created this number of chances today. Okay. No wonder they're winning comfortably.
We wish we have Morocco. You know. I don't know why we don't have Morocco.
You have Morocco?
No, Morocco is not there. We have Egyptian, Saudi Arabia. I don't know. Yeah, that's it. For Morocco, I don't know why it's not. Oh,
you're friends, huh? Good.
Yeah, that's true.
They will be signing the match ball for him afterwards.
because of a hat trick.
Yeah, he won't forget this day in a hurry. Top stuff from him.
Strong challenge, and it's a throw.
Okay, let me drink water. I can't come back for you guys, okay?
Real individual inspiration here. Janic. On to Aaron Ramsey. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Well, this is a real shock. You can see it in the faces of the players, and you can hear it in the lack of noise, if you like, from the supporters.
Well, those fans can't even be bothered to give their players any stick at the moment. They're just stunned into silence.
Ramsey. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Still going towards goal quickly. Well, he's gone in a bit on the wild side. A yellow card out.
Yeah, quite right.
That's worth a look at our replay angles.
Well, he's gone to ground, and whenever that happens,
the chance did open up for that kind of shot.
Well, if you don't have a go.
And to Ronaldo. Still such a danger with the ball at his feet, Cristiano Ronaldo.
No mistakes, okay?
And here's the shot.
I'm the
really
coach.
Good defending. If he hadn't touched
Patrick,
it,
I'm
it
the
was
coach.
A goal.
Now, one of the keepers okay. Thanking him for that bit of closing down by his defender.
You believe me? Thank you.
Robert Lewandowski. Threaded through by Lewandowski.
Why would I not believe him?
I don't know how to play, that's why.
Out in front of goal. An intercept. That's on the shot. Well, the keeper got to that.
Mbappe is a monster.
Yeah, you would expect him to save it, and he did.
Janic with a corner. It's a corner that's been wasted, really. Stopped at the near post.
Change.
I think he rushed his shot there, and that's why it's so wide of the mark. Room in which to attack. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Robert Lewandowski is judged offside.
Just get a wall. Okay.
That's a better effort from the goalkeeper. He's not had his best match, but it's a decent stop.
Yeah, a bit of a port in a storm, that. It's not been his best display, but that was good.
Gnabry. Now he could play it into the danger area. Trying to lift it over the nearest defender, and he couldn't. Well, we've only got 7 minutes remaining now. A chance to break away now on the counter. Aldo. He's kept it out. And that'll be a corner. Miralem Pjanic takes the corner. Oh, that's a fantastic goal. And the corner opens the way to a score here. When the defenders just didn't do it.
Dean, watching the game?
It's all about the delivery that led to this goal. Right on the spot.
What are you doing now?
It was all about thinking quicker and planting a firm effort past the keeper.
A very comfortable margin for victory. Can't really be any comeback in the time that we've got left with
what
such
are you
a
doing?
Difference between the two teams.
With who? With the CV staff?
3 minutes left. Of the 90-minute
CV boy.
They can be quick on the break now.
CV boy. He's excellent too.
Oh, what a touch by the defender.
He was so quick to get into position, to get his body in the way there.
swift, decisive, not in the end deadly.
No, so much pace, cutting edge, just lacking there.
The
time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes. Well, two of them at it, really okay. Typifying the game. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Ronaldo. Now Cuadrado. Shot on. Sweeping upfield and scoring in style.
Well, that is the perfect example.
Dino,
of
you give up? Dino,
wonderful.
You give up?
What a score.
Oh, don't give up, Dino, please.
That's too much to score.
What score?
For the team that are trailing. They're out of the contest, really. They're just playing
21-1.
Really being torn apart.
Hey, close this PS4. Close it. Close it. Turn off.
He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. Want to keep possession, that's the way. And there we are, final whistle. Well, Cristiano Ronaldo,
do you know? Did you call your cousin? The work with us. I forgot his name. Roger, he's busy or he's working today? Because I didn't see him online for a long time. Maybe. Slow. Good man. Nice.
Shit. Mbappe, he just shoot his goal.
Oops.
No foul.
No foul. Cheating, man. I told you.
It's okay.
Yeah.
I got a trick for you. Let me do it now.
Why? 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 It's illegal to do it. You should play it. The turn is back, man.
What a perfect day for football we've got here. Martin Tyler here. Along with Alan Smith, with great...
Oh my God.
Yo, this goalkeeper, yo, you have three shots, three goals, man. This goalkeeper have not touched the ball yet.
Don't touch the ball.
No doubt about it, so I'm sure they'll be going at each other very quickly.
Can go in from here. That's too deep a ball for his teammates trying to get it in front of goal. It's Napoli's lineup. Kalidou Koulibaly plays with Kostas Manolas at the back. Alan starts with Jose Callejon in midfield. And they've gone with two up front today.
Oh, shit!
Yes.
Set up to play on the break now.
Inside.
It's a terrible place to give the ball.
Oh, no way, no.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Gerard Piqué starts alongside Clément Lenglet at the back. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today.
Penalty?
You don't know how to defend a penalty, man? I gotta teach you.
I don't know how, but I don't know for him.
Ask him.
He said, do you know how to defend your penalty? He said, of course he knows,
Luis
but
Suarez.
Just maybe...
Blocked off the pass there.
mistakes or something like that.
Okay, how do you defend a penalty?
It's a burden for him, of course, for the rest of the game now.
You see,
and he's booked early on. Fantastic save!
With your hand.
Which one? The R? The L? Into the middle. LX.
Okay, ask him like this. How do you know which side he's going to kick the ball to?
See how you know corner. Which side he's gonna kick the ball. He don't know how.
Okay,
do you know how?
Yes, I do know how. That's why I said he doesn't know how to defend the penalty.
Okay, that's good. Teach us, man. Tell us how.
Okay, when I score more goals, I'm gonna do a penalty, and then you guys gonna see how.
Okay, that's good. We will see in the at the end.
Sergio Busquets.
That was a penalty right there.
Luis Suarez.
Yeah, it was so close to the penalty too.
One on one, and the goalkeeper one out. Good experience there. His positioning was excellent, and so were his reactions. Suarez still heading for goal.
Good,
he did well to get the ball first.
Well, no, how come? How come you get one, he gets one, he gets one, he gets
it's
one?
Because the goalkeeper have not touched the ball one time. That goalkeeper is a piece of shit.
Change him.
There's only worse.
Cut out by Sergio Busquets.
Are you serious?
You know what? It's time to put Ronaldo in the game. With
his skill, Sandro Ronaldo?
What is Ronaldo?
Oh, there's Sandro Ronaldo. Now with Messi. Lionel Messi! And they've scored! Bueno.
Well, this is a goal that might be replayed over and over again because it could be the goal to win the title on a day when victory will do just that. Yeah, I think it might be a famous one in the history of the club because it's been scored at a very important time.
Tricky,
good
tricky.
News for Barcelona, tricky. They lead. The target, players in the center. A simple piece of defending, really. A chance to break away now on the counter.
Now Messi. Oh, he's more selfless.
Now he's lost the ball.
Ah,
the intentions of the opposition. That's it. Well, the kind of save that you make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range. But here comes the corner. It's a brave effort, really, in amongst the players to get the header in, but off target, way off target. Yeah, not his best effort, that's for sure.
Another.
About time he fucking touched the fucking ball. Piece of shit.
Messi now in full cry.
Come on, Ronaldo. That was your ball, Ronaldo.
Suarez here.
Next time. Oh.
In the end, good defending really put him off his shot. Yeah, he did have to take it quickly, to be fair.
See, man. Fuck, man.
I told you, take him out. The goal.
Well, sometimes you just have to clear it like that. Safety first. Saw the goal and went for it. And he scores spectacularly. Well, on a day when victory would give them the title, they've lost their lead. What happens now, Alan? Oh, you tell me. Talk about falling at the final hurdle. There's a real danger of that happening. Well, any manager would enjoy seeing that. The resilience, the determination to protect their goal.
Eh, man, look at the career offside.
It is level.
Mistake.
Keeper spots it. There could be a follow-up now. I must say the defender took a chance and got away with it. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack and they've lost the ball. Sergio Busquets.
What do you want to change, man?
De Loy Thomas.
مشكلة كيف كان قبل تتوقعت لعبة كاملة تتلعب أخرين أما هادك شي يقول لا حيث ممكن أن نعرف كثير لعبنا getting past these players and the defender tidies that up.
Jordi Alba, it's with De Jong, it's Messi,
Sergio Busquets, Luis Suarez.
Mario Rui, Alan. Go.
Fuck Ronaldo.
You guys. A timely challenge. Oh my god.
Oh shit, it's about time. It's about time he makes a save.
Oh my god. He should be inside this. Stopping the pass getting through with good piece of
anticipation. It's tan fast to feed your cameras out. Won it back with an interception.
Red.
That's a turnover to the opposition.
Nice.
What the nice. Fuck, man?
So here we are at half time, and it's 1-1. Wait.
What's the score?
6-5. 6-5. 6-5.
Damn, though. That's a close game.
And here we go. The referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half.
How about you, Dino? What score? No, it's just that. How about before?
Now it's De Jong.
Previous game.
He might be through. Clean through. One on one against the goalkeeper.
Yeah, it's a wonderful stop, Martin, isn't it? And no bits and pieces either to follow up.
Super goalkeeping. Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
Alan Smith, I know you're a big admirer of Antoine Griezmann. But perhaps one or two things to pick holes in his game here.
Well, he's got into good positions, but I don't know whether his confidence is low. He's had some opportunities to test the keeper, maybe put his team ahead, but it hasn't happened.
Opportunity to take the lead. Into the lead they go. It's a fine, well-worked goal. Looking well-oiled and looking very well-drilled. They've been the better side. They've played with great panache up to this point. And that goal really sums up the way they have been playing. Excellent.
Oh, خلفي سريع.
Barcelona with the lead.
What? Wow.
You know, he did mistake. He leave like so many empty places. Gets his cross in.
Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Frankie de Jong. Luis Suarez. Intercepted here.
Ah.
Well, look at the room in which to attack.
Mertens!
It's a super goal, and it's a splendid contest between these two sides. Nothing much between them and the shape of the game. And now we're back again with nothing between them on the scoreline. The goal there was superbly taken.
Well, he could hardly miss that. From the right wing, that was a perfect delivery.
And they got their reward for it. Brilliant entertainment. The scores are level again. Very tight affair here. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Come on, Ronaldo. That was your ball, Ronaldo.
Just so close to take it, man. So, offside.
Fired it in low. That's a very decent ball in, not far away from one of his men in the middle.
Oh my god. It was so
We've
close, man.
We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. Trying to catch the
pressure, the pressure, man.
Yes, the pressure, you're right.
Well, Well, he's made sure that that attack came to nothing.
Pressure, like he said.
Lionel Messi. Vidal. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work.
What? How did he get that ball, man?
Nice game, my friend.
Interception.
Thank you.
Mazar. No, 6-6. Mazar, like, good.
Suarez.
Oh, it's finished?
Yeah.
It's finished.
Yeah,
even 6-6, it's finished. Yeah? No, he's
in the goal. As come on goal.
He said, nice game. And then we gotta go to sleep, man.
Okay.
We are friends now, okay? We are friends.
No problem.
Thank you so much, man.
Have a good one.
Take care, man. And take care for your baby, okay?
Yeah, thank you.
Dino. Have a good night, man. John, have a good night. Take care, guys, okay?
Yeah, I think he was disappointed.
Okay.
How he got
tomorrow,
beat
if we have
first,
time,
so
we can live. But if there. Otherwise, we can see each other Monday, okay?
Dembele has taken the corner.
Monday night? Maybe. I'm not sure, but it's fine.
If to have a go. He's had a real go. A
okay, guys, have a good night. Take care.
Yeah, not far away. He really did visit, didn't he?
Okay, bye.
He's
have a good night.
The ball away here, unnecessarily. Dembele. I think the cross is on.
Jordi Alba! It's a good goal for them. And they have been playing well. No one can really complain about them taking
the
lead here.
Noite zero.
They
noite
have been
uma
much to
many
side. And it's a fine piece of finishing.
It is a substitution now to keep the team on their toes and to keep this lead, they hope. It's Messi.
Yo, boy. Flown course ali, é. Vou executar, acho que são perigosos. Eu nem tenho um dia na nossa junta, tem uns 8 ou 9 anos para lá. Avô, não conhecia essa morada na casa, mãe. Já entrou na casa, mãe, meu amor, de junta, nossa junta, tudo que se tem. Passei mais essa zona, eu falei assim, eu compro a casa, estou ajudando, aquele que lá. Eu falei, ah, ok, ah, ok. Agora sim, eu compro o creditinho no dinheiro, não sei. Pronto para comprar casa. E mais fraca estou de dano com dinheiro, mas não tenho sido aquela ajuda de dinheiro. Agora você mais está penta, fraca, eu crepo sem nome na casa também. Não faz nem. Não faz mais para morrer. Ele falou, oh, não, para ajudar com dinheiro. Não, só vou querer ajudar com dinheiro, ajudar com dinheiro. Vou começar a pôr o nome. Mas para quê? Yeah, um falou, para quê? Agora eu já sou chato comigo. Ele falou, claro, fome. Ah, você vai querer comprar casa com o mãe? Vai comprar casa com o mãe, então. Mas como vem com aquele nero de taninha, tchau, pra morrer, queria que dá paz. No meu lugar, se a mamãe queria comprar a casa com o é que tá esperava, tem que goste pra eu comprar a casa com o só comprava antes do meu chego ou 10 anos atrás, ou whatever. É que eu gosto que eu sou com o Indian, com o povo crédito, eu falo tudo com merda ali. Gosto de você. Vem o Flamengo só comprar casa com o mãe. Vou mais vai comprar casa com o seu homem. E fala, vou mais ter um homem tem mais que 20 anos. Vai que eu escuto comprar casa. Se o homem tem de casa, vai que é com o seu homem que compra casa nesses nomes. Porra! La raiva, mano. Tá vendo um flare ali. Era um quê? Me manda o bloco. Um flare, claro. Merda. Tô pusa. E não precisa ser mais que a cabelo, só. Ser mais tem muito difícil.
Carreira só cortou, hein?
It's a great place to get possession high up the pitch. Rakitic! How did he reach that? Brilliant goalkeeping. They've got the lead, they've got the corner. The ball's in the right end of the pitch for them. They could do several things here, they don't have to whip it in. Dangerous ball in from Messi.
Ele sacou, irmão. Agora eu vou conseguir matar.
It's Rakitic with the cross.
Ali, ali, vai,
they can ali, finish them off here. And he knocks in the goal. That should be the moment to wrap it all up. Brilliant performance. And now the just rewards of the title
Now, considera un cumino. Now, considera esta. ¿Para qué considera un cumino? Este juego me dice. Agua menininha dorme, anda por cima. Vai pôr na cama, né? All about picking the right pass now as he cuts it back. Rakitic. Well, now it looks like a question of just how many. They really are on top now, stretching the lead, looking like the real winners of this match.
I do love to see these volleys in slow motion because it just hones in on the technique that's necessary. Lovely finish. You know, a little surprising that it is as one-sided as this late in the game. And the referee brings it to a halt.
Yeah.
Great stadium, lovely evening. Great to have
you
with us.
Well, bientôt, hein?
Martin Tyler here. Alan Smith is sitting alongside me. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away. It's Napoli against Manchester City. Well, what an arena we've got here. Perfectly suited to football and to very noisy sets of fans. What a backdrop that should be to what on paper should be an entertaining match. Room now out on the wing. And the lineup for the home side goes like this. Tries the shot. A well saved. Manchester City get a corner. Put the corner in the middle. Well, he used the inside of his head well, but not the outside. Off target. Yeah, just slightly missed time, that one. It's Bernardo Silva. It's De Bruyne. Can he shoot? And he's opened the scoring with a fine finish here early on. So a real captain's contribution here with a fine goal. Was a good goal, and it came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. Real captain's input there. Manchester City are in the lead.
Fala comigo, jovem.
Sergio Aguero. Well, now they've got the ball. What are they going to do with it? Threads it through. Well, it's come to nothing in the end.
Yeah.
Mendy. Incisive pass. Sterling. Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal. Now, one of the keepers thanking him for that bit of closing down by his defender. Jose Callejon. Lozano. Milik. Good defending. Dealt with a decent cross. He's put in the corner. He's gone in with the header, but the ball nowhere near going into the net.
I think it's come off the top of his head, that one.
Here's Kevin De Bruyne. Manchester City given the advantage here. Excellent look to that attack until the interception. Break quickly when they get possession. Looked so promising at the beginning, but came to naught. Aguero. It's Aguero. Hit it well. Straightforward work for the goalkeeper. Sterling. Here's David Silva.
Aguero.
Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That
little bit of daylight that they were after.
So strong, so decisive here, Sergio Aguero.
He just has that knack of knowing where the net is, doesn't he?
Restarting at 2-0. It's with De Bruyne. Aguero. Allen. Milik. He might have put his teammate in here. Milik. Hit the post! And the goalkeeper turns it over. And it's a corner. And they're going to have to defend it.
Σαν να τράσω ακόμη μια βγήκε μια δαλά αν θα τρέσει απάς. Oh yeah.
Well, now it looks like a question of just how many. They really are on top now, stretching the lead, looking like the real winners of this match. Manchester City moving into what should be an unassailable lead.
I would have thought so far in any catastrophic errors that there.
A mí se queda con Dios en tal vez familia entera conmigo, ni un baterista.
A game like this.
Nenhum gata resta. Cata um paresta para as frutas. É, que tá acontecendo, mano. É, ué, vim, cadê pra chance pra tua merda, lá. Vim também a fraia, mulher, se ele quer ver, eu falei, não tomba a fraia amanhã. Falei, nunca tem problema. Falei, claro que tem problema, ainda vai, faz.
Kyle Walker, with a good cross. That's a shame, because in the end...
Não faz, né? Só creio amor conosco lá na casa, que era outra história. Agora, vira que o Bram Bram ali pro pôr nome na casa, tá? Aquela cadê? Não faz, não é bom, mãe, whatever, que nada comigo, os problemas, mas aquela cadê?
Read the play well. Milik.
Isso não é tudo merda grave.
Sterling. Here's Kevin De Bruyne. Costly loss of looks to shoot. Super block. He's put in the corner. Punched away by the keeper.
Tudo isso é pra tristeza.
Now he can cross it. Trying so hard to make the opening there, nearly. Now he wants to take them on. It's a quick break. And he's caught that right, but just off target.
Wow, not too much wrong with the technique there.
Aguero said he couldn't hold on to the ball. Milik. Now he's lost the ball. Here's Kevin De Bruyne. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. De Bruyne. De Bruyne. Able to intercept here. Well, only two more minutes to be added on by the referee now.
Yes.
Melek! Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. And in it goes. Mendy.
The referee
signaling for
half-time.
And it's 3-0 here at half.
Nah. No, só levantar, pode. Eu cozemos.
I guess the coach might have said, well, if they can do that in one half, you can do it in the other half. But it's going to take a lot of character for the losing side to fight back.
Yeah, percebe, eu vi. Uai, quem sabe esse trabalho? Yeah, também, moço. Ai, deixa eu entrar a fora, meu. Minha voz está a querer um bem raio, gateiro, ó. Que merda. Que lara se afrontando a se alguém para conduzir.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Nossa, tá com raio alguém lá, mas agora passou de terceiro.
Lozano.
Agora ele na barra, só te lança um somente do condutor. Na bar. Ele na bar.
Silva. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Os uns trás.
Maybe the cross.
Liga ter.
Chegou
um pouco.
Suave.
Chance for a break in numbers. Well, plenty of speed, but not much organization. And the ball lost at a crucial time. He could cross it from here. Fantastic save. Put the corner in the middle. Did well, stuck out a foot, cut off the pass.
Brilliant. You can stay.
It's with De Bruyne.
Ai que diabo, ele tem mesmo coragem. Ele teve coragem de chamar aquela hora de para jangatear para conosco. Caminhão.
Sterling. Two for him today. His team are benefiting from his sharpness in front of goal. Knocking the ball into the back of the net.
Agora rapaz, é abusar ou não?
Goalkeeper's game is getting worse and worse. Well, it's just one of those awful
games. Não, você não sabe um pouco mais de caminhão lá de broca.
Away again, and you just wonder how many more they can get today.
Coisa de perfume, roupa de roupa, que esse box é que a coisa bizarra, não é? É que a coisa da carrega gileira, não é? Que a coisa da carrega sofá, não é? Que é isso mesmo?
Não,
só paga 150 dólares por dia.
Top performance from a top team. They've emphasized their superiority
and the number
of goals that they've scored.
Was in the center. It's all about thinking quicker. Planting a third effort. Hey,
well, it's not easy to find the spirit here that they're going to need in these circumstances.
Oh, Tababa, New York. Canto que eu sou Tababa, um ou dois. É. E é, se você pagava meu trabalho também. Se você pagar meu trabalho.
Sterling, can he do it? They couldn't stop him the first time. They haven't stopped him the second time. And he's leading his team in the best possible way with two goals today.
Na Paula, cara.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Qué diablos, John, qué lora, Lee. Qué lora, toma.
Well, you can see here with those chances created, it's just a question of how many they're going to get. Really impressive performance by this team today.
Well read by the defender. Yeah.
It's Bernardo Silva.
Eu sei o Luan, eu sei o Moraes. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Esse deixa. Esse outro lado a chita lá. Comida. Vez bem.
Well, poor pass, good interception. Take your choice. The natives are not happy with what they're seeing. Their team standing off the opposition, giving them far too much respect. Going forward with real purpose now.
Gundogan.
Good vision from Gundogan. Well, this is a chance from the free kick.
Agora, Young, eu entendo que os monstros de FIFA ali. Essa tá mandando mensagem pra não deixar as ganha. Amigo, por não deixar as marcas gol, pra mora ser o objetivo pra marca. Puta da merda, ele também tem um objetivo pra marca ali que ganha o jogo.
Here's the change then. It's Sergio Aguero coming off after his online, performance today. Wonderful to watch. He took those two goals superbly well. Manchester City have a corner. Well, it looked a chance. Yeah. It ended rather tamely as a goal kick. Well, the home team has been outplayed and the home supporters have lost their will to support, I think. Haven't they just? You could hear them. And the forward could be played in. It was a lovely pass. Nicolas Otamendi. Kyle Walker.
Shot. Wonderful finish. O Thiago é número 8, de número 8 que não foi. Número 8 que número 8.
There's another one for them. Which are going to help the goal difference? It might be important at the end of the season. Well, we're in the last few minutes now. And the die has been cast in this game, really.
Fernandinho.
Great chance. And he's done it. Well, how long has it been on? One or two minutes, I'm not sure, but he's marked his appearance here with a wonderful goal. They haven't switched off, Alan. Late in the game, they've got another one extended the lead.
Not letting up at all. Showing their ruthless side.
There's no doubt that the scoreline reflects realistically the nature of the game. There's nothing false about it. They've thoroughly deserved to be so far ahead. Jose Callejon. It's a good press from the team that have won the ball here. Sterling. On to Fernandinho. Cut off! What a save that was!
The agility on show there was outstanding.
The corner's passed right through the danger zone and no contact by a defender or an attacker. Taking on a couple of opponents now. He's lost the ball. He's got possession back for his team. It's a good hit. Super block.
1 minute left on the clock. Ah,
and it's come to an end here with the final whistle. As you'd expect, Alan, the title holders, they're coming into the first game of the season with a lot of confidence. They've shown that confidence, and they're off with the right sort of result. Their first win of the new season.
Well, they've got that strut of champions and so much confidence, so much ability in this side.
هل تقويت قاسلي جل الرجال جل الشاتي جل الرجال شغل
Oh, it's a little one that left foot of David Silva's.
الشاتي الرجال يفي جماش وجماس I'll let you win if you let me score 5 air through ball. Ah, vou filha da puta. Não devia falar, velho. Vai moca, vou mãe, ou não? Yos, é um monte que tá fazendo aquele merda lá, Yos. Esta manda mensagem. Pra deixar as marcas goligo lá. Yos, é um fucking jogo. Porra. Aquele merda Ultimate Team é que tá matas. Você gasta um monte de dinheiro naquele merda lá. Não, aquele é Ultimate Team. Ultimate Team é diferente. É como uma season. E ele já ganha a carta fixe. Olha que filho da puta que ele... Oh... Yeah... Mundialdo... Liverpool, homem de Liverpool que ganha, nossa... Ah, vê... Nacho também... Chano... Yeah, vou estar achando que eu vou levar ali próprio... Já tomou uns bons cartas, negócio ali, ó.
What a lovely day for football. Welcome to you all. I'm Martin Tyler, he's Alan Smith alongside me. The game has all the elements really to
finalmente tomou uns bons cartas,
It's Bayern Munich against Manchester United.
Yeah, thanks Martin. Well, we've got a couple of teams.
Olha o seu trabalho amanhã. Não, pô, menino, eu vou te deixar. Pô, meninos na cama ali, de madeira, coisa própria.
Ok.
Fica amanhã tá ali all day. Cachorra e a mulher satisfeita, trabalho, com sono. Tem que ficar ali com o ministro.
Ok.
Mano, chega amanhã de cedo.
Alright.
Here that their strengths are attacking, no doubt about it. So I'm sure they'll be going at each other very quickly.
Couldn't hold on to the ball by a minute. This is how they love to play on the break. The breakaway doesn't quite happen for this team. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Manchester United on the move here. Pogba! The kind of save you make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range. In goes the corner. Decent distance from the punch from the goalkeeper. Serge Gnabry, or maybe the count. He's through. It must be. gone for placement, but his bearings wrong.
Eddie. Good.
Pogba. Well, they couldn't keep possession. Mm-hmm. They've given it away.
So Lewandowski.
In towards the far post.
Oh, yeah.
Deflected out for a throw. And the tackler has been very successful there. He's got possession. Here's Pavard. He's got a chance to cross. He's taken a touch there off the defender. It will be a corner. He's put in the corner to take the lead. Can't get the shot through. Good block. A chance to break away now on the counter. Rashford has to score. And the goalkeeper very much on his game today. Swung in from the corner. Solid punch by the goalkeeper.
Well,
that can be a throw. Now he could play it into the danger area. And the interception is a vital one. Rashford. Here's Martial. He's blocked that well. He's had a go. And Neuer saves comfortably. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Could get the ball into the box now. The keeper stops it. There could be a follow-up now. Defender's done well here to clear the danger. Lewandowski. This could be it. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Now Lingard. Rashford. Another turnover in play here with that interception. That's a serious... A great chance to go in front. Good work from the keeper. Pogba. Fred. Now Marcus Rashford. It's good work here in terms of possession. Can they find the final pass? Rashford! Oh, it's the post!
Fine margins down there. Woodwork playing its part.
A poor technique there. Well, that episode is going to lead to a yellow card from the referee.
Well, look at the ref. He reached for his pocket straight away. No hesitation from him.
Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, isn't it, straight away? Oh, he has given the penalty. What a chance now.
Well, that was a lazy challenge, and it might end up costing his team the match here.
Manchester United man's got a booking for that. Yellow card.
A little lapse of discipline. He's got to be careful.
And puts away the penalty. No worry about the pressure or the responsibility here. And there's the goal.
Yeah, he's a man you can depend on in these situations because he does keep a clear and cool head.
So it's Bayern Munich in front. Plenty of space out wide and they're going to use it. He's got players helping him here, but he might go alone. Lindelof. Wan-Bissaka. Wants to have a go. The defenders managed to get in the way there. On to Müller. Well defended, not just getting across. He thought quickly as well. Goalkeeper is on the move. Trying to steer that one through. Vision came from Thomas Müller. And in the middle, frustrated because that cross has gone straight behind. Pogba. Now Marcus Rashford. Great interception. quick break. Rashford! This is a top goalkeeper in a top situation where he saved his side. Manuel hit it well!
Goretzka.
Chance to get forward from the wing. Spaced across the ball now. Keeper pushes it away from the goal. Now Marcus Rashford. Pogba. Here's Martial. Here's Shaw. Trying to spot a potential ball to open them up. But they keep... Fred! Brilliant goal! This really is a team game, and that shows the value of team play. Several players involved, great passing, great movement on and off the ball, and a super goal.
Yeah, it was, and the way he shifted the ball on. It was great team play, Martin, you're right.
Lewandowski. It's Jesse Lingard. Can't keep the ball at the moment. Chance to cross it, guiding it through. Well, it is a chance to relieve some of the pressure here by simply having the ball. And that's gone out for a corner, clear cut, and an opportunity. The corner punched away. And the cross targeting Thomas Müller. Good defensive clearance there. Lingard, off and running, and he'll take some catching. What an important interception that was. Takes the shot on. How did he reach that? Brilliant goalkeeping. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. And that's the half-time whistle from the referee.
Tá vendo isso, mano? 50, que maneiro. Tá pegando tudo bola. Que ótimo.
And here come Manchester United right at the start of the second half. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Now Lingard. Pick his spot now. Dangerous pass, I think, with the keeper pushing it away. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Really in the clear now. Müller. Such a thrilling break and so close to getting a goal at the end of it.
Well known for those kind of counter-attacks, aren't they? And next time they might make it pay.
It's good play to get a foot in and intercept.
Must take the lead here, which they do in good style.
They played some good football leading up to that, Martin, and thoroughly deserved that goal.
He's turned in the goal for Bayern Munich here.
Well, it's come in from a long way out, and from that angle, it's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by it in the end. Manchester United are behind. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Promising forward play from them again. Lingard. Dealt with the danger. Martial! And that's a corner for Manchester United. He's put in the corner. It's not really away. Poor clearance. The shot gets blocked. Now they've got the ball. This might be an opportunity to get level. And it is! There's the equaliser. And that could be a turning point in the game.
Yeah, the momentum must be with them now. Can they go on and win it?
Classic.
That's really frustrating. The players know they've made a mistake. So you get a lead hard enough and then to lose it straight away, it's almost unforgivable.
Yeah, it is. And all of a sudden, the opposition have the momentum and they look favourites in the match.
Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. Darting infield now. Really good to blast it goalwards, and it's into the crowd.
Yeah, that's not a great one.
Goretzka.
Robert Lewandowski. Now Gnabry. He could take them on here. Maybe he'll cross it here. Oh, they're frustrated, those in the middle. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes. Half an hour to go. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. Now Benjamin Pavard. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack, aimed at Lewandowski. Pogba threading it through. Rashford. It's offside. Got a man out wide. Well, he wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Referee awards the free kick for Bayern Munich. Manchester United want to make a change now.
He's normally good from these set plays, and his teammates are expecting a good ball in.
Read the play well to intercept. Here's a chance for Manchester United to go forward, and he could get away here. One-on-one, and he stood up to the opposition and kept it out.
Well, you can't ask for a better opportunity than that. Should have done much better, should have scored.
It's a great place to get possession, high up the pitch. He can't miss. The pressure has told. And they've caved in, really.
Well, we all knew what was coming. Certainly the opposition did, but they could do nothing to stop it happening out there.
Excellent for his team. Easy for him.
Well, he's laughing and joking about it, because it was perhaps the easiest goal he's ever scored in his career.
Not looking good for Manchester United. They are trailing in this game. Anticipation by the defender. They blocked it then. Well, they're keeping the pressure on with all these corners. He's put in the corner, and the corner claimed by the goalkeeper. Not too difficult. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Good interception. Not long left for Bayern Munich, who still edge it on the scoreline.
Yeah, they have been marginally better, nothing more than that.
Going forward with real purpose now. And in he goes with the tackle. Corner to come because of the tackle that sent the ball behind. Corner played into the middle. And he's cut that out well, well read. Chance for a break in numbers. Müller. Gnabry. Lewandowski at the near post of the target. That was catching practice for the goalkeeper. It's been a thrilling contest, this, and we're into the last knockings of it, and the supporters, well, they're not showing any. That's something for him to chase. Now he wants to take them on. A chance for the equaliser. And there it is.
Well, I'm not sure I could have seen that coming, but it's game on now.
It's level. Manchester United have found a goal out of nowhere.
You can never discount United, can you?
And the manager, Alan, is making this change here. Substitution will take place.
Yeah, played really well. Two brilliantly taken goals, actually. And he'll be hoping from the substitutes bench that his team can go on and win this.
Mata. It's Pereira. Well, poor technique there. Well, the referee's made his move here. He's got the card out. It's yellow and it goes to the Bayern Munich player.
Well, the player looks a little puzzled, but I think it was a fair decision.
Pogba. And the board shows 3 added minutes. Well, he spotted the pass and cut it out. If Manchester United are going to win this game, they've got it really in the clear now. It's a goal!
Oh, talk about a dramatic appearance there from the substitute. Brilliant goal from him.
I doubt in his career he's ever had a more straightforward chance to score. And his eyes lit up and the net bulged.
Well, I have seen them missed from that kind of range with the goal gaping, but not often, I've got to say.
Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider. Well, the game has run its course here, and there's the final whistle. Played very well today.
Ok, só vamos se você deixar de algum jogo, leite. Aquele mais de mil, não.
Hello again, EATV, bringing you the Madrid derby with Real Madrid at home here in the Bernabeu Stadium, and it is a fixture that... really divides the city. Real Madrid have a bit of a middle-class reputation in their support structure. Atleti, more of the working-class group, perhaps. But as far as football's concerned, there's nothing between them. They're top class.
They are, and under Diego Simeone, he, of course, brought the two teams much closer together. Much more competitive now, Atleti. This one should be worth watching.
A goal! There it is, first goal of the game, and coming this early, the promise of more to come. It is a brilliant goal, and one of those goals that makes the fans leap up in the air to see it fly into the top corner. Very spectacular.
Yeah, I think you'll enjoy watching that one on the replay later.
Pound, good room out here. Raul got to finish here. It's another goal. Well, it was a gift. Strikers dream about moments like this. A tap-in.
Yes, not often that you do get what is literally an open goal. And he wasn't going to miss it.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Well, the long-suffering Atletico Madrid fans, some of them, and not very many of them, are in the stadium here today. Probably their psyche is to fear the worst, but they shouldn't really, because they've got... Well, he's gone in a bit on the wild side. Well, sometimes you get the benefit of a doubt early in the game. Maybe not as much as happened years and years ago, but there's no messing about. Got to be! It's a great place to get possession, high up the pitch. Free kick given. There's a real discussion now about how to make the most of it.
Well, the keeper knows. He knows he's got...
And the goalkeeper, he just anticipated the direction of the free kick. Anticipated well. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Yeah. Still going towards goal quickly. Shreds it through. Hazard in the clear. Well, they have cleared the danger. It was a decent opportunity, I think. Slipping it through. They can't stop him. Two for him today. And his team are benefiting from his sharpness in front of goal, knocking the ball into the back of the net.
Walks through there, nobody near him.
Well, the body language at this kickoff isn't great, is it? And you can understand why. Well, he's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Koke.
Must score!
Strange, really, from such a good position and such a good player, because he's hit it so hard.
Yeah, that's not like him at all. Don't know why he tried to finish like that.
Saul. Koke. Now he can cross it. Shot off!
He must have thought he'd scored from that distance. The keeper had other ideas.
Went with the header, and he's good in the air too, but not quite good enough then.
Bit unfortunate. Next time, maybe he'll bury it.
That's the brilliance of the back heel. It looks great when it works. It worked then. Morata. Excellent interception. Well, they want to play from the back, and he's doing just that. Kroos has given it away.
And he's seen the shot. How has he kept that one out? His reactions there were sensational.
He's put in the corner, and the defender has read the cross well. Opportunity to cross it now.
Koke.
Goalkeeper goes down and comes away with the ball. Well played.
It was great goalkeeping. He didn't shirk the challenge, did he?
Well, the referee's given the free kick. Kieran Trippier. Koke guiding it through. Good clearance. Here's Sal. One or two options now in forward areas for them. That shot's blocked very quickly. Goalkeeper has to go and get the ball for the goal kick. Saul. Lamar. Here's Saul. He might have put his teammate in here. Lamar. Offside given, Alan.
Oh, I'm not sure he's got that one right, you know. I think he was on.
Bit predictable with the passing, and the opposition able to deal with that.
Koke out in front of goal.
Saw the direction of the pass.
Koke.
Great chance. Pushed out. Nice goal.
That should be the moment to wrap it all up. Brilliant performance. And now the just rewards of the title are within touching distance.
Well, it's a reflection of how they've played right through this campaign. They've been brilliant, and they've managed to do it with the pressure being cracked up as well.
Well, it's not easy to find the spirit here that they're going to need in these circumstances as they kick off again. Able to make the interception.
I think we've seen it. The visitors controlling possession, and we've been treated to some really good football, because with that possession they've created a lot of chances and made life awfully difficult for the opposition. Deserved leader so far.
Benzema. Good deep cross towards the far post.
Oh, it's an offside decision.
Well, the players can't believe it, and neither can the crowd, but it's the right decision.
Shreds it through. Real chance.
He's going for the hat-trick. No doubt about that, and you can't blame him, but he hasn't got it yet.
Yeah, he's been so reliable so far, but a little aberration there.
Jimenez. Here's Sal. That's a great interception. Here's Sal. Morata. Slipping it through.
In with a chance. Oh, what a happy goal scorer. He's found the way past the keeper once already, and now he's knocked in his second. And the hat-trick is definitely on for him.
But Atletico Madrid, big success this, by a pretty decent margin, it looks like.
Yeah, I don't think they would have fancied this at the start of the match.
Well, sometimes games take a while to ignite. Not this one, not for this team. He's cut it out. And the decision for the added time is 3 minutes.
Probing pass from Benzema.
Hazard this time goes for the cross. And that is a corner for Real Madrid. Just had to remind myself that Eden Hazard is still out there, because he's just not been in the game to this point.
No, the heart's been willing, but his teammates haven't been able to support.
Real shot to the scoreline here at half-time. Well, we wonder if the second half's going to be like the first, one-sided. Trying to attack Atletico now from a wide position.
Morata hit the post. Keeper did well to reach it, but he couldn't keep it.
Hit it well. Just needed a bit more luck with that effort.
Thomas. Set up to play on the break now. So. Shots on here. Yeah. And it's in the net for the goal. Yeah. And that's the third, the hat trick.
Is it?
It's a day he'll never forget.
We just can't contain him. I mean, some of the stuff we've seen has been mesmerizing, and well deserving of this hat trick.
So they restart again, a bit demoralized now, I think, in a game like this. Now, can they move on from this wide area where there is room? He can cross it now. Oh, the attacker's come in, near post, punched away by the keeper. That's a bad ball. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Well, we thought we were here for a very even contest, Alan, but it hasn't panned out that way at all.
It hasn't. I mean, you look at the two sides, man for man, there's not much to choose between them, but I think tactically the team leading here has been a bit more cute and taking the chances better, that's for certain.
Probing with the pass. Well, the hands that didn't look so secure look a bit safer now.
Yeah, that'll make him feel a little bit better about himself.
Alvaro Morata made a quick interception. Being closed down now.
His body position was all...
Morata! Well, it's a penalty, and the referees added to their problems.
Yeah, lost the composure, haven't they? It's been a poor day, and it's only going to get worse here.
Penalty, but he hasn't booked the offender.
Well, quite often, in that circumstance, you would see the yellow card produced. He might be a bit fortunate there.
Saved by the goalkeeper! Behind from the corner for Atletico Madrid. Oh, he's going to pay the penalty for this, but the goalkeeper's done well.
He's one of the most agile around, and he used it there, didn't he?
Swung in from the corner. A hefty corner beyond everyone in the middle, and out for a throw. Hazard. Carvajal. He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he? Now he can cross it. Benzema's gone near post, that's where the ball's gone. Cleared away by the defender. And the tackler has been very successful there, he's got possession. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. Got a keep, he's in on goal. And he's scored! I doubt in his career he's ever had a more straightforward chance to score, and his eyes lit up and the net bulged.
Well, I have seen them missed from that kind of range with the goal gaping, but not often, I've got to say.
An opportunity here. Really in the clear now, in on goal. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. He's pinched it back again.
Oh.
Hit the post, back into play. Bale with the ball at his feet in this wide area. No reason to stop the game for the referee then. And he's read the play well. And Real Madrid get the corner. And your verdict on Koke, who seems to be... He's gone to punch it away now, done well. Jota! Difficult skill, good effort.
Yeah, timed it perfectly, as you have to do with those volleys.
Well, the home team has been outplayed, and the home supporters have lost their good vision here. In with a chance, an excellent chance, more than matched by the goalkeeper, who's diffused the situation.
Oh, great agility, great reflexes there, and... denying the opposition any knockdowns as well. This is as well as I've seen them play in a while. So creative, so imaginative. Top stuff by them.
He's beaten his man. And shoots! The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. Modric. Gareth Bale. Gareth Bale's often used the wide areas to great effect. Benzema the target. Koke. Morata. Excellent vision. Correa. Correa. The defenders managed to get in the way there. It's just a matter of how much time we're going to play now. The die is cast here. They're so happy. They've got the title. Brilliant.
Oh, it's party time. I've been in this position myself. It's a wonderful time to just go out and enjoy your football. And they've been really good value for the win here.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Carvajal. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. That was catching practice for the goalkeeper. Well, just over 84 minutes gone, 6 minutes left on my watch. Intercepted well. Now there is some space in the wide area. This is how they love to play on the break.
He's tried the chip and he's measured it perfectly. Well, there's not much room for error at all there. This chip, it was perfect. What cheek to take it on.
Well, the game petering out a little bit now, with both sides settling for what's on the scoreline. Fast difference between the two teams. Modric. Simple save for Oblak. Fourth official has indicated 3 more minutes. Marcelo. Striding forward, purposefully. It's a cross from Eden Hazard. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Only partially away from danger. Made the challenge well. But we're down to the last minute here. Clever ball. Alva, he's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. Real chance now. They couldn't stop him the first time. They haven't stopped him the second time. And he's leading his team in the best possible way with 2 goals today. Goalkeeper's game is getting worse and worse.
Well, it's just one of those awful days at the office, Martin, that he'll want to come to an end sooner rather than later here.
Little surprising that it is as one-sided as this late in the game. But the team leading deserve the margin of what's going to be a very... The referee has brought the ball to it. What a brilliant performance from this fella.
Yeah, one of those matches, Martin, where everything he touched...
Yes. Vê se o duro tudo, ó. É YouTube. Yeah, o YouTube ligou lá. Diz a nós. Quem se tinha lido, ó. Sometimes I dream about going back, keeping all the things I left behind. But now I know you can't change the past. Wait too young to know the reason why. And it all comes rushing back, rushing back.
I always look the days slip away.
Yeah, it's a great day for football in this lovely stadium. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. It's Napoli against Tottenham Hotspur.
Yeah, a real buzz around this ground. Full house. A lot of interest in it. Hope it doesn't disappoint.
It's Napoli's lineup. Kostas Manolas starts alongside Kalidou Koulibaly in defence. Alan starts with Jose Callejon in midfield.
Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. Saved, but not decisively.
Don't know whether he recognised, Alan, that the goalkeeper was all over the place then when it came to him having his shot.
Seemed to take his eye off the ball. Maybe he thought it was just a given he was going to put it in the back of the net.
Oh, they've lost the ball.
With great vision here. Milik.
Sizoka. Well, they've got to be careful with these early challenges. The referee's penalised that one. Well, that's going to be the first booking, isn't it, of the match, Alan?
Well, early on in matches, quite often referees, they don't like to book players, but this ref had no hesitation.
Okay. When we're assessing Tottenham Hotspur, I think this man is
really in the clear now. It must be.
The goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack.
Found good room out here. Good vision. Dele Alli. Son! Pushed out. Well, he has started fast and they've started fast. That's the opening goal.
It's a classic example of the attacker being on his toes, the defenders trying to react and they're too late.
Here in the kickoff, Tottenham Hotspur are leading. Sizoka, an opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into.
Sizoko!
Got his laces behind that one.
Took his eye off the ball, but not a bad effort.
And the forward could be played in. It was a lovely pass. And there it is! It's an amazing moment to get that goal so quickly after the one that they've just been celebrating.
Well, they gained a lot of confidence from that first goal and really used the momentum to push on. That's made the opposition's job awfully hard now.
Sizoko. That's a great interception. That's what they've been looking for, the ball in behind. To get back in the game. It's an important goal, isn't it? It's brought the match back into sharper relief, really. The contest is very much on again. The deficit is down to one, and there's still opportunities for them to make even further inroads into the scoreline. Up we go again, 2-1. Prepared to just pass the ball around in their own half, winning the game as the scoreline tells you. Time to get the ball in. He's got the ball under control. He's taking his time. Alan. Insigne. Giving the ball away now. Clever ball. Throw for Tottenham. Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here.
Out in front of goal.
Strong, powerful clearance. Strong challenge. He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
Treads it through.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene, crafting the through pass. Moussa Sissoko. Rose. Looking to work the width of the pitch, Tottenham, at the moment. Just a bit lax in possession. He might be through. Mertens! Oh, he struck the frame of the goal.
Well, the keeper had no chance, really. He stood and stared. He's tried to go for accuracy there, not far away at all.
Aurier. Lucas. And it's going to be a throw here. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Moussa Sissoko. Dele Alli. Attacking now. Kane! Alli! Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. And they're good value for this advantage at the moment. Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Could cross it from here. The defender is able here to control the ball and clear.
Spurs dominating possession today. I've been really impressed by the way they've gone about the business. Taken
tongue. Well, that's his second today. He's certainly got his shooting boots on. And he is the kind of player that can hit his straps like this. Excellent day for him. And Tottenham celebrating and understandably so, that should be the match for them.
Well, in dreamland, what a response from them.
So they restart again, a bit demoralised now, I think, in a game like this. Exciting times for Tottenham Hotspur, of course, with the construction of the new stadium. Try and get the revenue streams up comparable to some.
Had a goal!
He's had a real goal. Decent effort that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did visit, didn't he?
Read the play well to intercept. That'll be a free kick.
Hope so, it is. It's different.
Rose.
Kane.
Another shot! Confident goalkeeping here.
Yeah, good hand to turn in the side.
Corner for Tottenham. Put their eye off the ball, I think, Napoli. Here's Wicks. He could cross it now. And it's in the net for the goal! Patrick, goal number three here, and it's a perfect day for the player.
They
just can't contain him. I mean, some of the stuff we've seen has been mesmeric. Well deserving of this hat-trick.
An amazing first half in this game. Have a look at that scoreline. Well, that's half-time, and who would have expected this? Well, we've been keeping an eye on Harry.
Bolso fraquinho. Acabou.
We wonder if the second half is going to be like the first, one-sided. Part of Harry Kane's makeup to drive the.
This might be it!
A goal! Right into the corner by the post.
tough times for the man in goal.
Yeah, and that's the nature of the business, isn't it, between the sticks. If you make a mistake, quite often it ends up with a goal.
Strong challenge, and it's a throw. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. Mertens the target. And the keeper's in the way, and he didn't have to move too much to stop that one.
Yeah, he hardly broke sweat in collecting that.
Good vision. He's away, Kane. The post has gone behind.
These players are getting pelters off their supporters. And you can understand why to a certain extent. I don't want to say they've not been trying, but they've been well below par.
Mertens. Steered through. Decent opportunity there, but it was easy in the end for the goalkeeper.
Well, I don't know what was wrong there, whether he took his eye off the ball. He certainly didn't connect with it how he should have.
Just to go back to Tottenham, Alan, we were talking about the new ground.
Yeah, more fans, more revenue, and they seem to be headed in just one direction, Tottenham.
Takes the shot off. Well, the hands that didn't look so secure look a bit safer now.
Yeah, that'll make him feel a little bit better about himself.
Kostas Manolas. Dele Alli. That was close, and well hit too.
Yeah, he really did get the laces behind him.
He's got to play it back to the goalkeeper. Keeper being close down here. Here's Alli. Tried his luck. The goal was gaping. The keeper was absent without leave, and he didn't score.
Well, the keeper gives a huge sigh of relief there.
Good tackle. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? Got a chance to cross. Cuts it back well. He wheeled away in celebration, Harry Kane. Another fine goal from the Englishman. So a real captain's contribution here with a fine goal.
Was a good goal. And it came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. The captain's input there.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. He might have put his teammate in here. Tom, that's a wonderful save at full stretch. Still heading for goal.
Well, he did well to get to the ball first. That's the best I can say. Well, they're not letting up, are they? I mean, comfortably ahead, but continue to create chances, ask questions of that keeper.
Sock, a real opening for him. Truly outstanding save.
No wonder he's getting a standing ovation for that.
In goes the corner. Lucas! It looked a certain goal until the defender managed to get some contact.
That's just instinct, but that is top defending.
Space to try and hit it now. Well, they've ground down the opposition Spurs to score here.
Well, they've swarmed all over them, haven't they? They've done it in attacking positions.
Yeah.
He took a chance to get in there, and the ball just fell perfectly for him. Couldn't miss from there.
No, he couldn't. That's effort, but you have got to be in the positions, haven't you, to miss them. The old saying goes true.
Well, the body language at this kickoff isn't great, is it? And you can understand why. Opportunity to play it into the middle. Good defending. No problem in the end. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Aurier. So easy in possession. They've gone wide. Chance to get the ball in the box. Kane saved, and that's a goal for Tottenham.
Oh, he's used to love
scoring these type of goals when you're there first. It feels good, this.
There's no options on the bench, of course.
So they restart again, a bit demoralised now, I think, in a game like this. That's so straightforward enough for the goalkeeper. Good hands, but would have been a surprise if he dropped it.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball. Good handling from him.
Saw the pass and dealt with it. Dele Alli, we could be in.
Well, the goal is open. Well, his name is shortened to the point, and so is his style of play. Kane scores. Excellent for his team. Easy for him. Well, he's laughing and joking about it because it was perhaps the easiest goal he's ever scored in his career. But the target. Well, he could have got his cross in. The defender blocked it well. 10 minutes left of regular time. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Trying to get the ball. Possession given away once more. Okay. Shots on here. He wheeled away in celebration, Harry Kane. Another fine goal from the Englishman. Well, this is rubbing salt in some pretty gaping wounds here.
Well, they just won't let up, will they? They're going to go to the final whistle.
It is now an extraordinary lead, and you could say really game over. That's something for him to chase. Can really get at the opposition here.
He's going to try it.
Good reading of the play by the defender there at a time where his team were really under the cosh. Looks to shoot. Well, his name is shortened to the point. And so is his style of play. Kane scores. It's a compliment to their attitude to keep on going and winding the lead here.
Yeah, thoroughly professional. And the manager will be delighted with that attitude.
Well, it's a tough game for the team that are trailing. They're out of the contest, really. They're just playing for pride. They're really being torn apart. Decision for the added time is 3 minutes. Lucas. It's a quick break.
Real chance now.
He's gone too early. He's offside. He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception. Made it look easy, actually. He fancies his chances. The break is definitely on. No way through for the shot. Blocked.
Oh, it's a problem. City.
Eriksen. The referee has brought a halt to it. That's full time. Harry Kane under the watchful eye of another England striker, of course, our own Alan Smith.
Yeah, one of those matches, Martin, where everything he touched turned to gold. It was an impeccable performance.